Combat Zone Wrestling returns to the Flyer Skate Zone in Voorhees, New Jersey on Saturday, May the 10th at 7:30 p.m. with Proving Grounds live on CZWIPPV.com, featuring the debut of Shelly Martinez and the final death match of Dysfunction when he faces the deathmatch drunkard Danny Havoc. For tickets and complete information, please visit CZWrestling.com. Combat Zone Wrestling, it's like nothing else.
Chuck Taylor here in control of things. Biff Busick back to the corner, shoots a post to post.
Biff Busick getting hung up there. His throat right across the top rope. What is Chuck Taylor doing?
Look at the agility.
I don't think you want to do that to Biff.
And I'm all beat up. Biff Busick beat the hell out of me. Bucks Belmar rubbed his balls on my face. So let's just chit chat. Let's talk. See, Chuck Taylor came in the Best of the Best 2014, the 13th iteration, I believe. I've been in like seven, I think now. I've won like two matches ever at him. So the Vegas odds were on Chuck Taylor, they're real low, they're real bad odds. And son of a bitch, if I didn't win a match tonight, to the surprise of everyone, including myself. And then I come up against Biff Busick, and, you know, he's a tough kid. And he beat me. But tonight is a moral victory, I'm gonna go ahead and chalk it up to that. I didn't even give myself a chance to win. And I won one match, so now, geez, I'm like 3-8, probably. Whatever how many I've been in, that's how many matches I've lost. Yeah. Chuck Taylor's a real piece of shit, you know?